Whoa, for the longest time. Whoa, for the longest since we said goodbye to school last spring. We still don't know much of anything. What else could we do? We will aspire to go. School hasn't happened for the longest time. Once we thought COVID would soon be gone. Now we know this weirdness still goes on. So here it finds me. I'll get my children ready. We haven't been here for the longest time.
Maybe this won't last very long. The end's not in sight. This thing's so prolonged. Maybe I've been hoping too hard, but it's all so bizarre. Though I know what I hope for. Who knows how much further we'll go on. We'll be glad when COVID-19's gone. They'll be back in classes, but they'll stay away from masses. They haven't been there for the longest time. We've all had second thoughts from the start. We'll do our best to stay 6 feet apart. Some folks will do learning from afar. It's workable so far. We all know what we hope for. I'll pack lunches, I will sanitize my boys' backpacks and their school supplies. How do I pack bags? The school's how many blocks away? We haven't been there for the longest time. Whoa.